Oh my God, will you stop calling them children? Technically, they're pets and should be treated as such.